Okay, now we are going to do interchanging of degrees of comparison. I'll teach you how to do it and then I'll give you a short test. Okay. Interchange. Okay, now what do you mean? That is, they may give you as interchanging or also as transformation of sentences. Okay, now if I'm going to give you one positive degree and then I'm going to tell you how to change it to comparative degree and superlative degree without changing the meaning. Okay, we'll go this way, superlative. Okay. Okay, the river Nile is the longest river in Egypt. The longest. Now, what degree is it? Superlative, isn't it? Now, how do you change this into comparative? It is the longest river, that is, no other river is as long as this river in Egypt. That will be the positive. So now we'll change it to comparative. The river Nile is longer than any other river in Egypt. Okay, now just see, both have the same meaning. Without changing the meaning, I changed the superlative into comparative. So what is this? The longer? Comparative. Now again, without changing the meaning, we are going to do it into positive degree. No other river is as long as River Nile in Egypt. So this will be positive. Okay. So see, longer, longest, longer, long, long, longer, longest. So positive, comparative, superlative. It's because the river Nile is the longest river in Egypt, you use this format. If I say river Nile is one of the longest rivers in the world, then how will you change it? This is the second pattern. Sri Kumar is one of the tallest boys in the class. Okay, the tallest. He is one of the tallest. I am not telling he is the tallest boy. He is one of the tallest. So, this is superlative and let's see how to transform it. Okay. So, I will just change it to comparative. Shri Kumar is taller than many other. I am not using any other. Any other we use only when it is the tallest or it is the longest. But here one of the, if we have in the superlative degree, then we use many other. So this will be comparative. Okay, now we are going to do it in positive degree. Okay, so here we use no other. So I am just going to say Shri Kumar is as tall as many other boys in the class. Okay, or I can even say many other boys are not as tall as Shri Kumar. Oh, in the class. So, what is this? Positive. Positive degree. Okay. So, check it up. I have given you two different ways of changing. Now, when you have a lot of boys or a lot of rivers to be compared, you use all the three. If there are only two people, okay, for example, Shiva is cleverer than Sam. Okay, here cleverer is comparative. Here only two people are being compared. Okay, only two people, Shiva and Sam. So we cannot have a superlative degree. We can't say now Shiva is cleverer than Sam. So, only two people are compared. So, Sam is not as clever as Shiva. Okay. So, when we compare only two people, we need not use a superlative degree. So, Sam is not so clever as Shiva. This is positive degree. So, I have taught you three different ways of interchanging degrees of comparison without changing the meaning. And now, check it up. The river Nile is the longest river in Egypt. The longest is a superlative degree. And without changing the meaning, we are changing it to comparative degree. The river Nile is longer than any other river in Egypt. So, that is comparative. No other river is as long as river Nile in Egypt. This is positive degree. Okay, now this is the second pattern. Sri Kumar is one of the tallest boys in the class and the tallest superlative degree. Sri Kumar is taller than many other boys in the class. Here you should not use any other. For this pattern, one of the, if you have, you have to write many other boys in the class, comparative. Many other boys are as tall as Sri Kumar, okay, or most other. You can use many other or most other boys, okay. I'll just write here. Most other boys or many other boys are as tall as Sri Kumar. Okay, and this is the third pattern where we have only comparison between two people. Okay, Shiva is cleverer than Sam, comparative cleverer, and Sam is not as clever as Shiva, that is positive. So, cleverer and clever. Is that clear? Now, you have learnt how to interchange superlative to comparative, comparative to positive. And this will be very useful for your higher classes also. So, we will do more revision after we complete the whole lot of grammar portion. As we are doing high school grammar, I have just taught you the basics here and also I have given you exercises. But after the completion of the whole lot of exercises, I am going to give you another test paper. Okay.